Maybe you have a little football in your future. The NFL is back in full swing today, and some stadiums are getting a major upgrade this year. Verizon says it's providing 5G ultra-wideband service in 13 stadiums across the country, and that includes NRG Stadium in Houston. Fans with a 5G phone will have access to higher capacity and faster download speeds.